How to set Yahoo email as your homepage in Google Chrome. First, you need to open up Google Chrome. You can do this by either double-clicking on the Google Chrome icon on the desktop, or click on Start, click on All Programs, and then click on the Google Chrome folder. Now click on Google Chrome. You can also click on the Chrome icon on the taskbar at the bottom of the screen. Just click on it once. Once Chrome is open, click on the address bar at the top of the screen and type in yahoo.com and press enter. Browse across to the right-hand side of the page and click on the mail icon just once. Now this will bring us to the Yahoo Mail website. To save this as a home page, we need to click on the Customize button in the top right-hand corner of the screen, just underneath the red X. So click on Customize. Click on Settings, and now go across to On Startup and click the third option down. Open a specific page or set of pages and click Set Pages. Now click on Use Current Pages and click on OK. To make sure our settings have been changed, close Chrome and then open up Chrome again. From now on, every time you open up Google Chrome, it should automatically take you to the Yahoo email website. To quickly get to the settings next time, all you have to do is hold down the Alt key and push F on the keyboard. Just to show you, that is hold down Alt, press F, and you'll get the settings come up. Then you can go into Settings and change your settings. Thank you for watching this video. Please click on the like button to share this and click on subscribe to see more tutorials like this one.